are they? They're the Collins.
Dr. and Miss Collins' foster kids. They moved down here like 2 years ago.
They kind of keep to themselves.
Because they're all together, like together. The blonde girl, Rosaline, and the big dark-haired guy, Emmett. They're a thing. I'm not even sure if it's legal.
Jess, they're not actually related,
but they all live together. And the little dark-haired one, Alice, she's really weird. She's with Jasper, the blonde one who always looks like he's in pain. I mean, Dr. Collins like his foster dad slash matchmaker.
Maybe he'll adopt them too.
Who's he? That's Edward Cullen. He's totally gorgeous, obviously, but apparently no one here is good enough for him. Like I care. Anyway, don't waste your time.
I wasn't planning on it.
Dear Mom, I'm lost. Edward took everything with him, including my life. He promised it would be like he never existed. About three things I was absolutely positive. One, Edward was a vampire. Two, there was a part of him that thirsted for my blood. And three, falling unconditionally and irrevocably in love with him.
This is what I am.
It's like diamonds. You're beautiful.
Beautiful? This is the skin of a killer, Bella.
I'm a killer. I don't believe that.
Because you believe the lie, the camouflage. I'm the world's most dangerous predator. Everything about me invites you in. My voice, my face, even my smell. As if I need any of that. As if you could outrun me. As if you could outfight me. I'm designed to kill.
I don't care.
I've killed people.
It doesn't matter.
I wanted to kill you. I've never wanted a human's blood so much in my life. I'm dangerous to you.
I trust you.
Don't.
I trust you, Edward. I'm here. Edward? I brought you something.
Dr. Cullen is like his foster.
Jess, they're not actually related.
But they all live together. Alice, she's really weird.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
Come on, Jed!
Because they're all like together. Like together. The blonde girl, Rosaline, and the big dark-haired guy, Emmett.
Jess, they're not actually related.
But they all live together. And the little dark...
Three, go.
They're the Collins.
Three, go.
They're the Collins.
Dr. and Mrs. Collins' foster kids. They moved down here from Alaska like 3 years ago.
Go.
Jess, they're not actually related.
But they all live together. And the little dark-haired girl, Alice, she's really weird. She looks... She's...
Who are they?
Mother.
I'm sorry. It's like so.
This is why we don't show ourselves to somebody.
Okay.
Jet!
I can't keep a straight face.
Jen, let's be fuck.
Beautiful. Okay. As if you could outrun me.
You
grab my hand.
Go.
Edward!
Yes!